Hey guys, welcome back to my channel and welcome back to another Walmart grocery haul. Yes, we did Walmart again. It is Friday evening. We're actually going out tomorrow. They're having like a river raft boat race thing on the river tomorrow, so we're going to that. So we did our junk food from Walmart, dry and frozen and stuff like that, and we'll get our produce tomorrow after our adventuring. Anyway guys, so I'm gonna show you down here. We just got some toilet paper. Everybody knows what toilet paper looks like. We also got some of these flushable wipes. We do not actually flush these. We use them for other things. We got some Mott's apple juice. I ordered the regular one and they gave me the Mott's for Tots. This has less sugar in it, so that's fine. It's great for Jackson anyway, but don't know if he's gonna like it because it's less sugar. We'll see. Anyway, I got two of those. Some cherry oats, you guys. These are like going back to old school limited edition design. So this is like from 80 years ago. I don't know. Anyway, cherry oats. We got some LaCroix down here, the cherry lime. Some Pop-Tarts for Jackson. He likes the strawberry ones. We got some Oreos. Don't judge. This is like the junk food haul. We got some popcorn. Jackson loves this. And my husband likes it sometimes. I do not eat this, but Jackson loves this microwave popcorn. And then he also loves this Smart Food cheddar cheese popcorn back here. We got some lightly salted tortilla chips. And then I got two, or actually one of each. I got one of the farmer's market chicken and vegetable herb, onion, and bell pepper sheet pan seasoning. And then I got one of the glazed salmon and vegetable garlic, soy, and miso seasoning. These are vegan. Actually, there's no like gelatin. There's no actual meat in them. Yes, they say salmon. Yes, they say chicken. There's no meat in these. These are great though for seasoning vegetables. We like to roast our vegetables in the oven with different kinds of seasoning on them. So that's why I got those. We got three of these Lunchables for Jackson, the turkey and American cracker stackers with the Oreo type cookie in it. This was a substitute. I actually had gotten one that had a chocolate chip cookie in it. It was turkey and something else with a chocolate chip cookie. They didn't have that one. They substituted with this one. He cannot have peanut butter, so this will go to my husband, but it's fine. It's fine. We'll just give him a cookie, like a regular Oreo or something. Got two of the gluten-free Amy's non-dairy burritos. I've not bought these in a while. I actually really like the gluten-free ones. The wrap on them is different. It gets a little crispy in the microwave. I don't know why I like it, but I do. And then back here, we got the Tyson's crispy chicken strips for Jackson. He absolutely loves those. My husband wanted something different. He saw this tortilla casserole with black beans, so I picked that up for him. And then we also got him one of these Indian matar paneer. And then for me, the cauliflower mac, you guys know. I buy this all the time from Sweet Earth. I really, really like the cauliflower mac, so I will continue to buy that. We got some Ezekiel. These are the English muffins, the cinnamon raisin ones. I actually really, really enjoy these. They're great just toasted in the toaster with some butter. Sometimes I'll put a little cinnamon on them. Really good. Pepperidge Farm puff pastry sheets. These are great for things like apple turnovers and stuff like that. They are vegan as well. I just chop up a bunch of apples, kind of fry them in a pan with a little bit of brown sugar, a little bit of butter, cinnamon, and then spoon them into these. Bake them in the oven. Really, really good. Some hibachi fried rice. This is the Grain Trust brand. We actually really, really like these. I wish I had this earlier. It would have gone with our dinner tonight, but we'll save this for next time. Some cinnamon French toast sticks for Jackson. He absolutely loves those. Some steam fresh Brussels sprouts. Some tater tots. We haven't had tater tots in a while, so I picked those up. Let's see what's back here. The lightly salted potato chips for my husband. Pretzel twists for myself and Jackson. We also got some relish here. Some olive oil. Some peaches for Jackson. And then two cans of organic tomato sauce. Because I just didn't have any tomato sauce on hand. And I like to have like one or two cans of every type of like tomato in the cabinet. Just in case for whatever I need it for. But anyway, guys, that is everything that we got from Walmart today. I hope you all enjoyed this video. Stay tuned for more videos because we are going to go to probably Harris Teeter tomorrow for our vegetables and fruit. So stay tuned for that. I hope you all have a great weekend, a fabulous Friday, and we'll see you next time. Bye, guys.